electronics. All about electronics.
Hey, hi friends, welcome back to our channel Just Electronics. In this video I will just show you this RC552 basis the smart trolley project. Please continue watching this video. I will explain all these terms very easily. I hope you know all the things. Okay, let's go and see this component, which component I use in this project. First, I use this zero PCB. Second, I use this Arduino Nano microcontroller board. Third, I use this Ekinoto 2 LCD display. Fourth, I use this RC552 RFID reader module. And I use this two push buttons. One is the black and second one is the white. And I use this green LED. And I use this SG90 servo motor. Okay, let's go and see this circuit diagram. In this circuit diagram, I use Arduino Nano microcontroller RC552. Okay, let's go and see this hardware. In this hardware, I put this zero PCB and I blank all these slots and I use this two LED, red one and green one. Use two push button. The backside view of this zero PCB, I put all this, this one by one component. First, I put this Arduino Nano microcontroller to the slot and I just put this Ekinoto 2 LCD display to the slots. And I put RC552 RFID model to the slot. And I just given this power supply to this help of this USB through. This is the complete hardware of this project. Okay, let's go and see this code. In this code, I use this Arduino IDE software and I define all this pin and all the functions. And if you want to this change this item name and the item price, you also change this. Go to the first how you upload this code, go to the tools, select code, check all these codes, and when the code is the available, just you press this uploading button, then your code will be uploaded to this Arduino Nano microcontroller. Code is the uploading, then your project is the working model. Okay, see is the card is the display is the T50 gram. And price is 40 rupees. When I scan this card to the RFID reader, the green light indicate and the display the T added price is 40 rupees and the box will be automatically open and the few second box will be closed automatically. With the rice 1 kg at price 30 rupees, box will be open, box will be closed. I scan my third card, swap added price 20 rupees. I put the swap to this box and the box will be closed. Total price is 90 rupees. The display this how many items you buy it is the total item is 3 only. I just buy this 3 items, that's why I display the total item is 3. The box will be opened in the more few seconds. Okay, I hope you like this project, and if you like this project, please hit the like button, share with your all the friends. If you new in my YouTube channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get notification first. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.